feature film. Fresh, eccentric, and progressive. These are the words that best describe this year's entries for the short film category.
And the nominees for the CNET Manila 2018 Best Short Film are Cesar and Magda, directed by Pamela Barrios.
The Duende, directed by Odin B. Fernandez.
Firestarter, directed by Jill Simpson Ordineta.
Hallucination, directed by John Agcalis.
Calle FM, directed by Tom Nava.
And Pom Poms, directed by AJ Amar.
And the winner is The Duende, directed by Odin B. Fernandez.
He's in another festival in the U.S. For the same short film. So, but in behalf of our director and the entire team with Arnold and Sue and the whole team, we'd like to accept this and thank you, CNET Manila, for us.